Air Cantrell says the woman who was shot last night in the 4600 block of Redwood Street is pregnant. Detectives are currently looking for four men, as well as a gray Dodge Durango. They say someone shot at the victim's boyfriend while he was picking her up from a house. Cantrell says the woman and baby are okay.